Lake Poets were a group of English poets who all lived in the Lake District of England, United Kingdom, in the first half of the 19th century. As a group, they followed no single school of thought or literary practice then known. They were named, only to be uniformly disparaged, by the Edinburgh Review. They are considered part of the Romantic movement. The three main figures of what has become known as the Lake School were William Wordsworth, Samuel Taylor Coleridge, and Robert Southey. They were associated with several other poets and writers, including Dorothy Wordsworth, Charles Lamb, Mary Lamb, Charles Lloyd, Hartley Coleridge, John Wilson, and Thomas De Quincey.